A major traffic backup on North MoPac and the 183 flyover. Officers are investigating a person found dead near the MoPac Expressway.
And just minutes ago, Austin police told us they are investigating this as a potential suicide. For now, please avoid the area if you can. And remember, if you or someone you know needs help, reach out to the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline. That number is 988.